fish. This is how you handle them. Grab the head, grab the tail. What you want to do is just grab that there like that, grab the tail with your little finger, and then unhook. And the reason you do that, because if you let go of that tail, watch what it does. See how he's wrapping his tail there, and you'll end up getting what's called dogfish rash, and it's not very nice. It hurts.